Welcome to the Hydrock Press channel, and today is the day that you have been all waiting for. We have the guillotine played on Smashinator 5 million. And we are going to slice playing cards. So we are going to make bit similar thing that we did with the regular press and guillotine, which is probably the best thing on whole year on our channel, and I think this is going to be even better. And last time we did 10 decks of cards, and I think we are going to go with the same 10 this time. And we have today not one, not two, but three high speed cameras. All the cameras are same Kronos 1.4 camera that we usually use, but I just uploaded the newest software to the cameras, and it should improve the picture quality quite much. And they are also now a bit easier to use, there is more functions, so they are always getting better and better. And since I have only one color camera, the two other ones are sent by Kron Technologies just for these videos, so big thanks to them, check out their website. Yep, so we have cards there, but I have to lift this up. Yep, so now everything is ready. There is 10 decks of cards, so over 500 cards. And they are going to be sliced in less than 0.05 seconds. So should be pretty good. 3, 2, 1. Yes! I think that worked!
Wow!
Look, the blade!
Oh no!
I think we have to clean fast!
Yep!
I think this was great success. The slow motion is really good and it actually worked. And I was quite sure that something like this is going to happen. One of my mounting things is still there. This flew away, but it was not very well welded there. I welded it here with the like stick welder, but I have plenty of more these, so I just weld new here, and then we are going to try CDs next. And now since the blade is moving so fast, I'm quite sure that they will fly quite nicely. And here we go! 3, 2, 1. I haven't seen the slow motion, but this looks good. Yep, I think this worked really well. Most of the CDs are like this, and rest of them are something like this. And pretty similar result with the blade. I lift it up. Yeah, really good. Now they are quite easy to switch since they come out. And then you can just lightly weld them in. It's like this from here. It's not sharp anymore. And more classics. Barbie doll. And it's going to be straight on the middle of the Barbie where the blade is going to land. And I think that is going to be sliced clean in half. Yep. And here we go. 3, 2, 1.
Je peux vous le rendre, Seigneur, Seigneur, car avec les soldats, il est toreros, peuvent s'entendre, pour plaisir, ils ont les combats, le cirque est plein ce jour de fête, le cirque.
Yeah, so here are the all the pieces, and even the place. Plate went in 2 pieces and the Barbie doll is clean in half.
Apostrophe, tu sais ta page, pour saint, jusqu'à sa langueur. Car c'est la fête du courage, c'est la fête des chiens de guerre. Allons, en garde, allons, allons, allons.
Yep, and then the last one, water bottle. And I'm hoping that the whole bottle stays there and it's going to be in half and the water is still sitting in like bottle shape but it's cut in half. So let's see if this is going to work. Yep, and quickly before the sun goes away, 3, 2, 1. I think it worked. Yep, so all the slicings worked really well. I think the Smashinator is even better slicer than hydraulic press. And this is also much smaller and faster, so it's better kitchen equipment. And if you like the Smashinator, we are going to release tomorrow another video on Beyond the Press channel with the same machine. It's going to be really nice. And big thanks to Chron Technologies for sending those 2 extra high-speed cameras. The footage was really nice today as always. And if you are interested on good and easy to use high-speed camera that doesn't cost too much, go check them out. There is link in description. Yeah, but I think that is all for today. Thank you for watching and have a nice day. And for today's extra content, we have this space monster. It can look you to death with all those eyes, so we have to deal with it.